When OutDaughtered first premiered in 2016, viewers fell in love with the adorable Busby family and lauded its matriarch, Danielle Busby, for putting her best foot forward and being a great mother to her six children, Blake, and quintuplets, Ava, Olivia, Hazel, Riley, and Parker. Parenting six daughters, five of whom are a rare set of quintuplets, is a very unique experience and a full-time job in itself, and to her credit, Danielle does it beautifully. Let's take a look at how the 38-year-old transformed herself from a young wife to a doting mom of six. Fans have showered heaps of praises on the TV personality for keeping fit and staying in perfect shape, despite giving birth to many children. But the outspoken star has opened up about her struggles with body image and of her desire to normalize the post-birth body amongst women. The public figure revealed that she feels proud of her postpartum markers, as they hold a special place in her heart, and serve as a reminder of the years it took her to get pregnant. In fact, she looks so good in her bikini pics that many trolls circulated rumors of her having gone under the knife. But the Louisiana native hit back, clarifying that she never had any plastic surgery. The reality TV star and her husband of 15 years, Adam, initially had struggles conceiving, but went on to welcome their first child, Blake, in April 2011. The couple expanded their family 4 years later with the Quints, who were born prematurely. While postpartum depression is an issue that affects many women after childbirth, people barely know that it affects fathers too, as Adam was diagnosed with the condition. Danielle managed to provide the necessary support and professional help to her husband, despite her already heavy workload with the kids. Earlier in 2021, the TLC star herself was struck with a mystery illness after being hospitalized for alarming sensations in her arms and legs. She recalled feeling like she was having a heart attack, as well as not being able to go up the stairs and do her daily normal things. "I've definitely been on a journey of trying to figure out what's going on and what's wrong, and seen multiple doctors. At this point, we've outweighed a lot of things and have had struggles with some things, but still no answers," she added. Throughout her ordeal, her husband stood by her side and even defended his wife after she was accused of faking her illness. "So I guess your health issues were all for show, cause your summer has seemed very active and healthy," one naysayer commented on an Instagram photo of the couple and their kids at the beach. Adam fired back, "Thanks for your heartfelt concern. It's an autoimmune disease that comes and goes. Some days are good and some she is stuck at home with pain." He continued, "As we have seen new doctors and taken many tests, we have been able to manage with medications, so flare-ups are not as often as they used to be. It isn't something that is going to keep her from living her life to the fullest and enjoying her family." Danielle recently underwent a hair makeover and took to her Instagram to share a stunning photo of herself rocking a new hairstyle. "New hair, who dis?" she captioned the photo, which revealed she had chopped off several inches of her hair. Her loyal fans couldn't help but gush over her new style. "You look stunning," wrote one enthusiastic fan. Another commented, "Love the cut and color." The OutDaughtered alum, who started an online clothing store in 2019 called the Grace and B Boutique, is taking it to the next level. Thanks to its immense success, she is launching a brick and mortar store in Texas this year, and we wish her all the best for her new business venture. The TLC personality is active on social media and enjoys a huge following with over 2 million followers on Instagram and almost 2 million subscribers on her family's YouTube channel. It's a buzz world! The proud mom of six loves sharing photos of her daughters and commemorating every special occasion of their lives. She also uses her social media accounts to endorse different brands and beauty products. That's it for today. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to make sure you stay up to date with celebrity gossip and the latest showbiz news.